And the trial started today for an Ottumwa man charged with murdering his wife. Helen Showalter's body was found near Wapello County in a boat near a boat ramp in August of 2021. The prosecution says she was strangled. Her husband, Gregory Showalter, is charged with first-degree murder and abuse of a corpse. His defense says Helen Showalter accidentally drowned.